My whole clicking all black. We all tucks. Tell my ex bitch, give me space. Elon Musk.
Wait, before I get to that, let's take it back a little bit.
This is Olive.
Hey guys, what is up? Today we're doing a day in the life of a UND student during COVID. Today we're with Murata, senior, like senior citizen.
Hi guys, my name is Murata. As you just said, I am a student here at UND. I'm a sophomore. My major is rehabilitation and human services with a minor in psychology. And yeah, so basically we're just gonna go through my day, I guess.
Got my Q4 looking nice, my VR clutch, acting like you seen this right here. You big all sus, yeah. I just doubled up on crypto, I just doubled down on a new vest. Now my chair looking like two checks. Type of money made me want a two-step. Who next? This week I be on the moon next. Stock going up like 2x. That's a fast flip like suplex. Two really stemming like a duplex. You bet never lose change, but I do flex on it. All black whip, yeah, my coupe on Onyx. And I get brain like I'm hooked on phonics. Can't get a meaning cause I'm booked till August. And I look like a jet, never switch up. It's evident I gotta pick up where the best left off and the best dressed out. Leave a mess when I step in this bitch, dog. My whole clicking all black. We all tucks. Tell my ex bitch, give me space. Elon Musk, ayy. Streams got my Q4 looking nice. My VR clutch. Acting like you seen this right here. You big all sus. Look. I just doubled up on
yeah, so what did we end up doing today?
So today I woke up at like 11 a.m. I try to wake up at like 11 a.m. but I'm gonna start waking up earlier than that. And I got ready. It takes me like 15 minutes to get ready. I try to get tested every week, so today was one of the testing days at the High Performance Center, so we went over there.
So this is kind of one of the parts I should explain, so let's just go ahead and pause this real quick. What ended up happening was that we called the UND sort of helpline to be able to find out if we could actually film Murata getting her COVID test, and they basically transferred us to the director of communications, and he was like, hey, if you go there, they're going to kick you out, so I'll show up and escort you guys to be able to get some footage of this. And he let us film there and basically gave us an escort for the COVID test, otherwise we wouldn't kicked out. So kind of crazy, but anyways, let's go back to this.
I was smoking cigarettes on patios. I was drinking beer with my friends. I was trying to boogie down at night.
Only takes like 5 minutes
to
get tested.
Long.
Yeah, I know.
Yep. Yeah, I know. Almost done. There you go.
And then after that, my girl Lindsay gave us a ride home, and we went to get food over at Wilkerson. It's a great dining center.
It was called a never thought I'd be a criminal.
Got a lot of different things. It's got Chinese food, it's got pizza, it's got pasta, it's got home style food, so there's a lot of really good stuff there.
Yeah, it was really good food.
Yeah, it is really good. And then after that, we had to swing by and get coffee, because you got to.
I was smoking cigarettes on patios.
Then I went and did some homework in the RA office. I always do homework in there just because I feel like a little bit more, it's like an educational area, so I always do homework in there.
My whole clicking all black. We all tucks. Tell my ex bitch, give me space. Elon Musk, ayy. Streams got my Q4 looking nice.
Wait, but like, didn't you also end up getting your mail?
Oh yeah, I got my mail over at the service center. So they're really awesome and quick about doing that. So
I just doubled down on a new vest. Now my chair looking like two.
And then I went for a run after that. I try to run after dinner, like 2 hours after dinner. I try to like run every day at the end of the day.
Yeah.
Just like ground myself.
Let's go. 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 This for work. No surrender. No surrender. Yeah. Yeah. You know that this right here forever. Go. Go.
I had a meeting with my resident director, and that lasted about 30 minutes, which was super easy. And then I just played video games for the rest of the night.
All right, well, the light just died, so I think we're going to call this video here. Thanks again for watching, you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.
Okay, good. I see my faces. I'm making faces. I just made 1,000, blew it in your